myself Aishumari and today is Ask Me Anything class. And let's start with the question.
What's your favorite item to cook? Why?
My favorite item to cook is pasta. Because I like pasta.
Why is it necessary to obey our parents?
It's necessary to obey our parents because our parents have done a lot of things for us. They always care us. They always do that as what we had asked with them to do. They had given us clothes to wear, house to live, and food to eat. And they all love us a lot. And for that, we should care our parents.
What food have you never eaten but would you really like to try?
I have never eaten Philippines. I have never eaten, but I would like to. I like to try it.
What do you admire most about your best friend?
My best friend is they always used to make me laugh. They always used to do such type of activities that from that I used to be happy. And if someone fight with me, and then at that time they all used to fight with them for me. And they also used to help me in my problems.
What is the most daring thing you have ever done?
Daring means?
Very courageous.
Earlier, when I was child, then I never used to stand for replying the question. But one day, with my whole courage, I had a stand. I stood up, and I have replied the answer in a very good manner. That teacher had appreciated me.
How hard is life? How does your life compare?
What?
How hard is your life? How is it compared to your life?
Actually, I don't think that my life is too hard, because in everyone's life, the problems have to come, but we have to fight with them.
What was one vacation that lasted too long?
What
was one vacation that lasted too long? Yes, you went to spend your vacation for some days, but it goes for more than several days.
My holy vacation was too long.
How do you deal with doubt? How do you deal with doubt?
Doubt.
Doubt. Doubt.
I used to deal with my doubt by searching that in Google.
Okay. What advice can you give about how to conquer fear?
The one advice that I can give is, if we will feel like fear, then we will start to sing the song of any god. And where we think that there is something wrong, then we will touch it. Is it something wrong there or not? Then at that time we can conquer our fear.
What drives you crazy?
Nothing drives me crazy.
Have you ever cheated on someone before? What happened?
Yes, one time when my friend had asked me one question. Previous time she had told me that answer, but when she had asked me, then at that time, as I was not having so much time, so I hadn't told her. So at that time, she thought that I have cheated her.
What does success mean to you?
When we will reach our goal, then it will be then we will reach to our success.
What books have made a big impact on you?
My Hindi book, first chapter had made my Hindi book third chapter had made me too much to inspire.
What was your proudest moment?
When my teacher had appreciated me, then at that time it was very much proudest moment.
What makes a true friendship?
True friendship, when both the friends think that she should become my best friend, and the friendship means that if our friend is caring as us, and I also care to my friends, and when I will be ill, then she will be in tension that what is happening, how my friend is thinking, what my friend is feeling, and when I will become sad, then she also becomes sad.
What bad habit do you wish you could break?
The bad habit I wish that I could break sometimes I used to feel too late when it used to be my holiday. So that habit I want to break.
Do you think God exists?
Yes, I think God exists.
What do you need to feel secure? What do you need to feel secure?
What do you need to feel secure?
My parents.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.